Gambler, hey man. We brought some wholesome chaos. I like that message. It's pretty cool though. So how do you enjoy Dark Souls and what are you trying to achieve? Like, no, that less run? It's pretty cool. Actually, I never played Dark Souls 1 myself. I played Dark Souls 2 back then in the days before the DLC dropped. I played Dark Souls 3. To get some dinner, have to get the dinner and some rest. Have an awesome trip. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yeah, and have a good meal and have a good rest. And thank you very much once again. Really, dude. Really, man. I don't know how many people in the history tried to behind sword catch. I wonder as well. That's a good question, I saw. I can use Yoke ship. That's usually what we do. Use Yoke ship. It's increasing the bare hand damage. I'll show you. Yeah, that's the name. Fist Talisman. I got some fun. Yes. How would you play? Talisman. Talisman of Fist, this one. Allow you to ready Talisman of Fist when you use the magical item and enchant the power of the bare hand attacks. Just enchant the power. Doesn't say how much. So you see? The Fleetfoot tracks. So basically, you do the Fleetfoot and in the middle of the Fleetfoot you lock onto the target and basically Fleetfoot has that good tracking that is going to lead you to the target. Really good. Pretty cool. So basically, it's really good. And you cannot have the fucking high armor like that. Crap, fella. Oh my god, man. These dwellers, dude, in my opinion, too fucking much hyper. Oh, That thing for the Fleetwood, Kage showed me that. Pretty good thing. Everything is heavy, man. Everything is heavy. Hachiman. I can't believe it's on. What up, bro? You cannot grapple me while I'm hugging. I think it's because of the light, because of the lightning debuff. That's why that happened. That's what I think. Main reason. Namahage is a really good boss, and that's really good. Oh shit. I forgot to equip that. Namahage is fucking bad boy. Can you stop spamming the better fucking skill, dude? What a fucking ass. One fucking move. Keep up spamming. Oh my goodness. Hey, what's up, Ali? Sometimes, man, he's annoying as hell. You just spamming that shit, spamming that shit, spamming the shit. Cut it off, bro. Look how much accessories I'm dropping here. Ridiculous. The amount of accessories I'm dropping here is ridiculous. Oh, nice. Shut shit off, man. Alright. Those shit piss me off to constant spam. Spam spins, exactly, yeah, I agree, Ali. So wait, Rose, have you actually seen they launching another DLC for what's the name? Stranger of Paradise, since the Ali just mentioned that. They launching another DLC, and that's supposed to be only 3 DLCs? Yeah, they launched another DLC. I was wondering what the fuck. Okay, is that a 3rd DLC or perhaps 4th DLC? Ah, okay. Fair enough. Okay, I thought it was 4, like what the fuck? Definitely. Best game ever made. Can't find better game than that, I agree. In my opinion, the game could be done better, but you know, I don't blame that at all. That's a Square Enix engine, that's a Square Enix game. And whatever Square Enix wanted, Ninja did. And thus I'm not actually saying anything. Actually, Team Ninja did a great job considering what they had to work with. They did an amazing job. The Final Fantasy has a limited amount of bullshit. Does it finally run properly? What do you mean? What's up, Lahala? Thank you. Dude, hold your block. Just fucking hold your goddamn fucking block, man. How somebody can recover the key like that when he's blocking? This guy is blocking and he's recovering his key that I cannot knock his key with Tiger Bite and with Urgency, which is abnormal. It's, I'm supposed to delete his key. I'm supposed to delete this guy key. No, he's recovering the key. Over everything that I do, he's recovering the key like I'm not doing anything at all. Unbelievable guy for there you can jump. Everywhere else you could not. Somebody tell me Namahage is not OP. Man, you can launch Namahage. It costs 5 anima? 7 slots. Man! Melee damage with a 0 key, 8% defense, Yoke shift. This shit is ridiculous. It's like almost, I mean, it tracks better than Nurikabe.
Hear you in my left ear. 死ぬわけにはいかない。
Last time actually. You see, I can parry this guy. How big he is. And I cannot parry him. For him, I think. Makes sense. Absolutely makes sense. Ah, Richie. Ho ho ho. Yeah, that was the move that you're supposed to be able to bear. That one. Hey, Bambina, what's up, baby? Are you serious, dude? Well, what did you expect? Running the pilot business with no work, no effort? Ah, that's not gonna work. Everything requires a lot of work. I don't even know what Mizuki is doing here. I know they're supposed to deal way more off with that. Can ruin him? You can ruin him from the hair? Really? Okay, I'll try to see the game. Yeah, exactly. Fuck off, G-Lord! Fucking wait! Move it! Yeah. It doesn't do that much key damage, but it does. This is such a shame. This is such a shame. Not gonna lie, this is such a shame. This is such a shame, if you ask me. It's such a shame that Inky doesn't do any key damage. And you can hit with Brute. Can you parry any of these moves in a Dark Realm? I'm not sure. What are two moves that you can parry outside? Yeah, I don't know why.